The main arguments against privatization and deregulation is that basically the larger firms, especially the foreign MNCs, are able to outcompete smaller local firms, which may lead to the formation of oligopolies or even monopolies. As a result, inefficiency will still be present. Furthermore, private firms do not take into account externalities and will not try to protect consumer interests. This issue is especially important in key services such as utilities and transport.